присмотреться, вина
и... Ведь там поновили. Ведь тут есть хиба кухажа, чи кош. Ну, это кухня.
Ничего не вижу, босс.
Эй, предъяви документы.
What?
Паспорт давай, ебарь, мам.
Русский.
А, да ты по-английски не шаришь. Что за хуйня с тобой? Я говорю, паспорт покажи. Все вы нелегалы как один. Ты под гражданским арестом, ты понял? Америка — страна возможностей, а я воспользуюсь возможностью послать тебя обратно через границу, откуда ты приперся.
What?
Very good, Joseph. Real fine. We'll make a civilian protector of our nation's borders from undesirable elements of you yet. Sorry, citizen, just a training exercise.
Ah, okay. Well, I'm so glad that you patriots are out here defending this fine American desert sand.
Well, thank you.
When you could be in town fucking some girls and further destroying the gene pool.
Hey, there's a real problem here.
Да, люди, мотивированные необходимостью прокормить свои семьи, едут сюда работать по черному за копейки и прут в эту страну.
It's a disaster. And that's why we form the Civil Border Patrol. Wait. My patriot meter's going off. Huh? Come on, both of you.
Patriot.
You got some illegals over them hills. Come on, you drive. You drive, let's go. Drive, get in the back.
What's your name, citizen?
I'm Joe, that there's Joseph.
Trevor.
Okay, Trevor. Well, it's saying we need to head for the Yellow Jack Inn.
Oh, good. They love me in there.
I'm definitely getting a strong reading. The Patriot meter predicts undesirables with up to 79% accuracy.
Surely this is a sick joke. I mean, I love hanging with freaks, but you two losers cannot be for real.
Unfortunately, this is as real as it gets. These people are criminals who threaten our way of life and drive down our property prices.
Они думают, что могут приехать сюда в поисках лучшей жизни для себя и своей семьи. Это противоречит Конституции.
Come one, come all, I say. This country's got bigger problems to deal with.
Well, that's because you've been brainwashed by the secular media. Don't you worry, though, we'll convert you. My brother showed some, let's just call it sexual weakness in his younger days. But now he's a happily married man with three children, and he rarely acts out. Well, they must be inside. Go see if you can flush them out, Trevor.
Is there any place in the world I'd rather be than drunk as a skunk at the Alamo Sea? I said to the wife, bitch, I'm going out for a snack. That was 10 years ago and I ain't been back. Oh, show me the way to sandy shores. I spent all my money on meth and on whores.
Ой, ой, боже. Чувак.
Just stay away from
hey,
me, okay?
You're banned.
Is anyone not banned?
Don't you cause no trouble now.
Oh, this is pointless. Everyone in here has done something illegal.
Hey, Trevor, get out here now! They're in that car, let's go! Get in, we're gonna lose them! Go, go! Let's bring him in, boys! Here, take the stun gun!
Really?
Nobody needs to die here, we're civilized people. Keep those stun guns at the ready, my friend. They're probably gang members. I heard that some of these undesirables are trafficking illegals. Trafficking illegal gun into our very, very peaceful country.
Now who'd do a thing like that? Hold on your pointed hats! We're taking the scenic route.
They're a law unto themselves.
Does it shut?
Как там так у человека джипов?
Can you believe they're singing? fact, I don't even care. Keep your socialist foul into revolution and discontent to yourself. Hey, I'm zealous about this. America is for Americans, and that's why they call it, yeah, you know, America.
Yeah, apart from young Joseph here.
А я единственный, кто думает, что этот идиот звучит как канадец.
Yeah, that's right, what he said. At least Joseph here wants to be Americanized. Don't subdue those illegals, Trevor. I want to see how you handle that stun gun. Well, it's your constitutional right, but can you point it somewhere else?
Тайхоли!
Sorry about that, Val.
Don't apologize to them. They're the ones breaking the law here. Very nice, Trevor. Respectful, but firm. We can handle it from here. Get in the vehicle. You've had your fun. It's time to go home. If we turn on each other, they've won. Oh, my lord!
Desperadosum zvapayem zdaru.
I go with you!
I don't want to rain on your parade, but we'll never get him into the vehicle if you don't let him stand up.
Парализатор.
Well, I admire the enthusiasm, but I think he's got the message now.
Qué grinches, gringo locos.
Я кес тут вообще эвакуировать.
Well, thanks for the help, citizen. America's a little bit safer because of you.
Демократия за короля и страну.
Американский курчерус. Моторика. Я там был вообще. Гаич. Потом тут взял. Бойня, реально, добро. Дой Джозеф. Разгранично. Я тут на грудь. Застыв. Да не. Упеста баба грудь.
What's your problema, loco?
Make me cry! Come on! Make me cry!
Mira que imbécil! Pero, ¿qué diablos?
Хоуп. Это не. Сейчас на джоги. Узнай дроги. Ой, до 7 гигов доходи рам, więc зараз певне ще висипі. Mam taki piękny, piękny GTA.
Thinking about him. I'm not quite sure if I'm ready to accept an apology.
Where is my wife?
Patricia doesn't want to speak to you. Frankly, neither do I.
I will find you.
Okay. Well, I'll put some coffee on then. I'll see you soon.
Sorry. Ну тут, не ты. За варианты.
Are you having a bad trip?
Ты не сам? Тут хлопот.
Whatever.
Какой-нибудь жертв не наставит. Да, ты косми.
Dude, your weirdness is making me rethink a lot of things.
Так и сама хуй сочь. И пища. Кто из хапает? Да, так косми. Блять, вот да, ёбка. Блять, не можем. Арма. Добро пожаловать. Убить. Моего приятеля, которому в клине. Вот это. Лицо мне двоится, тут я не очень повыгал. Добро, вывод забачиваем. Добываем, забеживаем, и нас упадет. Добро. Да, зробив фильм на стемпне месяц. Ах.